This is the easiest way to change your brake pads on your Ridgeline. You're gonna need a 17 millimeter ratchet. You're gonna need a bungee cord to hold the caliper. Secure it. Make sure you put everything back whatever part that is. You guys can see this. This has to go back to the cylinder. Press the piston back. Going until it's pressed down. You can use the old pads. Thank you. sure lubricate the sides of the new brake pads. Forget the string. Everything secure. Alright, there you go. Tighten the bolt, not too tight. All right, there you go. And don't forget to press your brakes so the piston will go back on its right place, and then there you go. All done. Quickest way.